First, we will draw a margin line like this. Here, we will write date, that is 15th April 2020. And here, we will write day, that is Wednesday. In the center of the margin line, we will write the topic, that is ball, that we are going to make today. Write B-A-L-L, ball. Now, take a bangle. Keep it in the center of the sheet. Hold it properly and draw a circle. Like this. Move this bangle upside to make a curve like this. After this, move this bangle downside like this and draw a curve again. Now, ball is ready. Now, we will do coloring. Take out yellow crayon and sky blue crayon to color in the ball. First, we will take sky blue crayon to color here. Firstly, color in the boundaries like this. Do coloring side to side or in the same direction as I am doing. You have to follow the same direction. After coloring here, color here. Again, we will do coloring in the boundaries. Then do coloring side to side and in the same direction. Follow the same direction as I am doing. Now, take yellow color to color in the center of the ball. Again, do the color side to side in the same direction. You have to follow the same direction as I am doing. Thank you.